Yeah, there were months of parent forums that they had all of these discussions. There were consultants hired and 4 plans presented. But in the end, they voted on a 5th plan that was assembled on the fly tonight.
This isn't personal.
Emotions ran high as Hickman Mills discussed closing anywhere from 2 to 5 elementary schools Thursday night. Those plans saving anywhere from $5 to $10 million in the cash-strapped school district that's seen enrollment dwindling for decades. Kansas City Councilman Kevin McManus was among those who sent letters and spoke at the meeting, urging the board to use caution and seek alternatives.
The school district needs you now.
After they settled on 2 schools, the board made a last-minute change to which schools would close after hearing about Johnson Elementary's potential flooding problems because of the surrounding terrain.
Instead of Truman and Simonton, it will be Simonton and Johnson.
The 6-1 vote left Truman parents, whose school was saved, nearly speechless.
I feel bad that other schools had to lose what was going on. It was very emotional for all of us. My daughter loves her school.
And brought a Johnson Elementary parent and her child's 5th grade teacher to tears.
Love them. They my family. This is my family. I don't like what they just did.
We'll do what we do every day and go in and love on our kids and teach them to the best that we can and give them our all.
Though some in the community say this sends the wrong message and will hurt development, Director Alvin Brooks said he fears they closed too few schools tonight and we're going to be back in the same situation in a few years. Now, affected teachers will find out their fates later this month. A school district spokesperson told me that those decisions will be based on seniority within the school district. Dave DeMarco, Fox 4 News.